focusing our content here and on Instagram on exploring and appreciating the world around you wherever you are now. Until it's safe to wander the world again, we can satisfy our innate wanderlust by seeing our own corners of the world with new eyes and fresh appreciation. Maybe we even learn some things we didn't know before and make new friends along the way. Today, we're exploring one of our favorite close-to-home towns, Marietta, Pennsylvania. Marietta has a long history of innovation and industry, and in its earliest days, the town was three settlements, including one known as Irishtown. So here's to learning and exploring and supporting right where we are until our paths bring us out and about in the world once again. And here's to you. Having friends to share the journey with makes us the luckiest. Thanks for being here, and I hope you're making the most of your one wild and precious now. If you're lucky enough to find days to explore and new roads to travel, you're lucky enough. If you're lucky enough to have the time and the presence of mind to slow down and take notice of the supportive earth beneath your feet, to think back on all the miles of earth your feet have carried you across in your life, and to dream forward about all the miles of earth still waiting for you to explore, you're lucky enough. If you're lucky enough to notice with wonder the way the world tries on seasons like a new dress, how the days grow longer and shorter as time moves along, how the trees let what's dead fall away and slowly become new again, you're lucky enough. If you're lucky enough to feel found, even when you find yourself lost, if you're lucky enough to see adventure where others see fear, you're lucky enough. If you're lucky enough to be who you are in all the complicated, imperfect, trying, messy, real world, unfiltered ways we humans do, and to be simultaneously aware and convinced that you are loved exactly how you are, you're lucky enough. If you're lucky enough to walk down old streets with new eyes, you're lucky enough. If you're lucky enough to enjoy your own company, to hear your own voice, and follow your own knowing, you're lucky enough. If you're lucky enough to be as thrilled by coming home as you are about venturing out to someplace new, you're lucky enough. If you're lucky enough to watch the sun fall down beyond the horizon at the end of another day, to look back on that day, knowing that you lived and loved and learned and showed up the best ways that you know how, you're lucky enough. If you're lucky enough to have something or someone or some dream or sweet memory to toast on St. Patrick's Day. You're lucky enough.
Never had lemon pie with fresh picked lemons from Marietta. You haven't had a lemon pie.
I feel I will be unsettled for all of my days now.
It's outside for the summertime.